Also in Copperas Cove, kids at the local high school were sent home early today after a gas line broke nearby. Nobody was ever in any immediate danger, but the break did shut off the AC on campus, made it really impossible for the school to serve lunch. An alert was quickly sent out to parents asking them to pick students up as soon as possible.